script, it's a character, it's what I've done prior to the next role. And then there was a lot of Graham Yost involved for me. We had a lot of conversations back and forth about script and stories, etc. And then I think it was the fact that Graham connected so with me when it comes to storyline and being a part of the process of Silo that made me fall in love with it. But I love this show so gutturally. Like, I get very emotional because I'm so invested and I love everyone so much. It's not just a film that I've dipped in or a TV show that I've dipped in and I do a role. Oh, look at that. I didn't know. Should I speak slower? She's so quick, the moderator behind you. That's phenomenal. Amazing. Sorry, back to thought process. It's not just a film that I've created a character and done it and left. It's a show that I am so involved in that I love it beyond anything and everyone.
1, 2, 3, 4!